Ladies and gentlemen, my video guide will provide you with detailed instructions on how to remove the ransomware called WannaSmile. WannaSmile is the ransomware that is able to encrypt files and to damage them essentially. For example, you try to open the specific file right now and you can see that there are no troubles. But because of this ransomware called WannaSmile, the files would be really damaged and encrypted. After that happens, it is not possible to use the files anymore. The ransomware encrypts files and damages them considerably. So, this is what happens whenever people try to open the specific file. They get a message that it is not possible to use such files. And also a special ransom note is revealed. The ransomware tells its victims that they should pay a special ransom for file recovery, but paying the ransom is not a good solution. By the way, the amount of the ransom is $100 worth of Bitcoin. Definitely you should not pay the ransom. Paying the ransom does not guarantee the file restoration, and if you pay the ransom, you may simply waste your money without getting the data recovered. So do not ever pay that ransom. The ransomware also drops a special file like this, mentioning that the files have been encrypted. What you should do and what you are strongly advised to do is remove this ransomware with the help of a reliable antivirus program called Combo Cleaner. You may get Combo Cleaner on the official website combocleaner.com. So go to this page combocleaner.com. Download the software, install the application, and then once it gets installed, click on Start Scan button. The program will be initially in the trial mode, so only quick scan option is available in the trial mode. So it will begin scanning, researching and investigating your computer. Combo Cleaner helps to detect and remove this ransomware and to protect the data from further ransomware attacks. So you need to wait some time until the scanning has been successfully accomplished. At the end of the scanning, you will see the summary of the threats. You will be able to know their exact locations on the computer. Please consider premium license, since this is the best solution to keep your data always protected in the future. And speaking about decryption of the infected files, we recommend you to find a special link in the description for the video to find out how to decrypt the files.